This is an excellent place to kayak. Like, it's so beautiful and very shallow, and the waters, it's very good for beginner kayakers. I'm currently taking a sustainability research class, and we are trying to propose ways to develop Old River Park for better use for the university. Environmental biology uses part of the park for observation, and river stewards use it for kayaking, but besides that, it is not really used by students. My group is focused on campus recreation and how recreation can be more developed over here. It's really fun. It is hard work, but you get out what you put in.
I've worked on so many fantastic projects that came from the students. I see it come to fruition. I see its impact on the community. It's the reason that I love this job. It's what it makes teaching such a delight, and also researching with them such a delight.
I'm in intersustainability this semester, and in that class you work in groups and develop solutions to different problems that they've targeted in the Dayton community. My team is actually tackling the issue of food insecurity in Old North Dayton. A lot of people don't have access to grocery stores, so we work with the community, talk to people on housing boards in Dayton, talk to a bunch of different resources throughout the community, and figure out what we could do to find a solution to that.
These are major projects, and the results of what the students come up with, their reports, will be viewed by the Dayton City Manager and by the leaders in the community.
I know that in the past, a lot of UD student projects have actually been implemented into the city of Dayton, so it makes me very hopeful that our ideas are actually going to be put into place in the community.
We have a Bachelor of Science with tracks in energy and in sustainable watersheds, and we have a Bachelor of Arts with tracks in urban sustainability and sustainable food systems. And those tracks intersect also with other disciplines in such ways that double majoring is very possible.
This is a curriculum that was conceived from the ground up by a group of faculty in many different traditional disciplines and crafted to provide students with a truly interdisciplinary approach to sustainability.
The jobs of the future and the problems we face as a society require expertise from all fields.
So sustainability requires a student to have that knowledge to be able to combine all these different things to come up with solutions that are considered sustainable.
Sustainability is a very high priority for this university. It's one of the pillars of President Spina's strategic vision for the university.
We have a lot of opportunities here on campus to get involved in sustainability, whether that's through classes or here at the Hanley Sustainability Institute.
The Hanley Sustainability Institute works on research, education, campus sustainability, and community engagement.
I am one of the student leaders for the education team here at Hanley. We host different presentations throughout campus, both with students and faculty and even facilities and dining services. So there's a lot of opportunity for you to grow not only as a student, as a person, but also as a leader.
I think that right now there's a ton of job opportunities, and I think that the field is really growing.
Every field is starting to recognize the importance of sustainability.
I think it prepares you for almost any career you'd want to go into.
The major is so broad, there's so much I can do, but all I know is I would just want to make a difference.